And welcome to this video on activities. Now, once you're logged into MyRoute-app, you will see in the top row, you will see Route Lab, Profile, and Activities. Now we click on Activities. And in this video, I will show you the filter options for the activities. It is defaultly set to Activity. This means every activity on the app which people wish to share. But you can also filter it to only show the tracks whom people have shared. So Mike Thomas actually has tracked this with his app on his mobile phone. You can also see the routes. I have recently shared this route as shown in a different video. And you can also show the travel stories which people shared by clicking on that. If you go to activity, you will see everything. You will see my route and you will see Mike Thomas's track. Now, you can also make the distinction if you want to see everyone's track and route and activities or only your friends. You can also make a distinction whether or not you want to see the driving activities, the cycling activities, or the hiking activities. And a cool function is that you can also make the distinction on if you want to see activities made nearby. So if I click nearby, I will only see the activities which were created near my current location. Or you can type in the country where you're from. Let's say I'm from the United Kingdom. You will only see the activities shared by people from the United Kingdom. And you can easily go back to all countries.